Hello student, welcome to Saurabh sir classes. If S is the set of distinct values of B for which the following system of linear equation x plus y plus z equal to 1, x plus ay plus z equal to 1 and ax plus by plus z equal to 0 has no solution, then S is an infinite set. Option 2, a finite set containing two or more elements. Option 3, a singleton set. And option 4, an empty set. Solution 1, 1, 1, 1, A, 1, and A, B, 1 equal to 0. That imply minus 1, 1 minus A whole square equal to 0, that imply A equal to 1. For A equal to 1, then equation 1 and 2 identical, that is x plus y plus z equal to 1. To have no solution with x plus by plus z equal to 0, that equal to B equal to 1. So the right answer will be a singleton set. Next, a man X has 7 friends, 4 of them are Indians and 3 of are men. His wife Y also has 7 friends, 3 of them are ladies and 4 are men. Assume X and Y have no common friends, then the total number of ways in which X and Y together can throw a party inviting 3 ladies and 3 men, so that 3 friends of each of X and Y are in this party. Here are the option 468, 484, 469 and 485. Solution: X 4L3Z and Y 3L4G. Then 3L0G, 2L1G, 1L2G and 0L3G. Here 0L3Z, 1L2G, 2L1G and 3L0G. Here the required number of ways, the required number of ways equal to 4C3.4C3 plus 4C2.3C2 whole square plus 4C1.3C2 whole square plus 3C3 whole square. So that equal to 16 plus 324 plus 144 plus 1, that equal to 485. So the right answer will be 485. Next problem: a value of 21C1 minus 10C1 plus 21C2 minus 10C2 plus 21C3 minus 10C3 plus 21C4 minus 10C4 plus dot 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 21C10 minus 10CN is 2 to the power 21 minus 2 to the power 10, 2 to the power 20 minus 2 to the power 29, 2 to the power 20 minus 2 to the power 10 and 2 to the power 21 minus 2 to the power 21. Solution: C2 plus dot dot 21C10, that equal to half 21C0 plus 21C1 plus dot dot 21C21 minus 1, that equal to 2 to the power 20 minus 1. So 10c1 plus 10c2 plus dot dot 10c10, that equal to 2 to the power 10 minus 1. So the required sum, that equal to 2 to the power 20 minus 1 minus 2 to the power 10 minus 1, that equal to 2 to the power 20 minus 2 to the power 10. So option 3 will be the right answer. Next question. For any three positive real numbers a, b, c, 9 into 25 minus 25 a square plus b square plus 25 into c square minus 3ac equal to 15b3a plus c. Then first option, b, c and a are in AP. Second option, a, b and c are in AP. Third option, a, b and c are in GP. And fourth option, b, c and a are in AP. Sorry, GP. Solution. 9, 25 a square plus b square plus 25 c square minus 3ac, that equal to 15b3a plus c. That imply 15a whole square plus 3b whole square plus 5c whole square minus 45ab minus 15bc minus 75ac, that equal to 0. That imply 15 minus 3a whole square plus 3b minus 5c whole square plus 15a minus 5c whole square, that equal to 0. It is possible when 15 minus 3b equal to 0 and 3b minus 5c equal to 0 and 15 minus 5c equal to 0. That means 15a equal to 3b equal to 5c. That means a by 1 equal to b by 5 equal to c by 3. So b, c, a are in AP. Next problem, 69. Let a, b, c belongs to R if fx equal to ax square plus bx plus c is such that a plus b plus c equal to 3, then f x plus y equal to fx plus fy plus xy for all xy belongs to R. Then summation n equal to 1 to 10 fn is equal to 165, 190, 255 and 330. As solution, as fx plus y equal to fx plus fy plus xy, then given f1 equal to 3. Now putting x equal to y equal to 1, that imply f2 equal to 2f1 plus 1, that equal to 7. Similarly, x equal to 1 and y equal to 2, then f3 equal to f1 plus f2 plus 2, that equal to 12. Now summation n equal to 1 to 10 fn equal to f1 plus f2 plus f3 plus dot 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 f10, that equal to 3 plus 7 plus 12 plus 18 plus dot dot equal to s. Let now sn equal to, now sn equal to 3 plus 7 plus 12 plus 18, 3 plus 7 plus 12 plus 18 plus dot 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 Tn. And again Sn equal to 3 plus 7 plus 12 plus dot dot Tn minus 1 plus Tn. Then we get Tn equal to 3 plus 4 plus 5 dot dot n terms, that equal to n into n plus 5 by 2. That is Sn equal to summation n equal to 1 to n Tn, that equal to n into n plus 1 n plus 8 by 6. So Sn equal to 10 into 11 into 18 by 6, that equal to 330.